the process of drilling oil and gas well, BOP is used. Blowout preventer or BOP are large equipment with a weight of about 200 tons that are placed on the well. If the well control system fails to function, the well blow out and endangers the life of the personnel, environment, well and the tank. Therefore, the first equipment that is placed on an oil and gas well during drilling is BOP. At the time of blowout, the well is closed with the help of the BOP and the drilling pipes are guided into the well with the help of the BOP. In addition, the BOP enables the circulation of the drilling fluid in the annular space of the well by maintaining the pressure inside the well. Although the internal components of the BOP are designed to seal the well and its internal pressure, no one has been able to successfully prevent the escape of oil and gas in the Macanda well in the Gulf of Mexico.